provide students with a couple of things. The first thing is we try to give them a better understanding of how to solve problems when they go back into corporate world. The other thing is that we try to show them how to follow a methodology that will get them as successful as possible as far as being able to solve problems.
Since I've been here, it's been a lot of hands-on group, and I'm a very big one-on-one person. Like, if you talk to me and you kind of act it out, I grasp it very well.
Being a veteran and seeing that this applied to veterans, I thought it was a great opportunity for me to be able to come and not only learn Six Sigma, which is, you know, I think a pretty sought-after skill and certification that's out there, but to do it in an environment with veterans, which was kind of exciting for me. And so Six Sigma itself is database decision making, you know, making not only management decisions but also measuring yourself against data, you know, to find out really what you're doing.
Definitely learn a methodology that they can use going forward to actually address any problems they find.
You can kind of implement this on in your day-to-day life or even like on a longer spectrum as far as business and being able to understand now some certain things that you would read and you're like, wow, where are they getting this data from? Where's this measured by? And being in this class, you actually see what it's measured by, and that step-by-step process it takes is quite interesting.